Okay, what we need to do now is to use the goods market diagram and explain what happens in with the level of income output when there's a decrease in investment spending. Now let's do the diagram. There is our axis, demand for goods, level of output and income, our 45 degree line showing combinations where demand equals the level of output. And then this will be our autonomous spending, and this will be our demand function. Given this demand function, this is our equilibrium level of output. What happens when there's a decrease in investment spending? A decrease in investment spending is a decrease in autonomous spending. So this value changes, it's lower, our autonomous spending, and it declines equal to the change in investment spending. And we have a new demand function or curve here called demand one. And the equilibrium level of income is now, let's say, income two here. So you can see there's this decline in the level of output and income. Now this decline is equal to the multiplier times the change in investment spending. To summarize this then is to say that, well, in this particular model, a decrease in investment leads to a decrease in the demand for goods, leads to a decrease in output. And this decline in output is equal to the multiplier times the change in investment.